And now, in its 42nd year as one of Auburn University's greatest traditions, the Auburn University Singers.
The darkness would never end. Now we know it will not be long. We've seen the sun come over the hill, and now we're awaiting the dawn. Lift up your eyes to the rising of the sun. Soon comes the day when the races of earth will be run. Shut the chains of nameless fear. Morning's coming and it's almost here. Lift up your eyes to the rising of the sun. What will it be when the morning comes to make it close and spring? The dark of the night becomes the light of day, and the whole creation sings.
Blind men will see and deaf men will hear, the darkness will be put away.
Then shall we walk in a world they knew. Children of the day.
Hold your head up high and don't. War Eagle. First things first, we'd like to make you aware of a slight program change. We took a vote, and we're actually going to rename ourselves the Michigan State University Singers for the night. so just be aware of that in the program. But all joking aside, we're the Auburn University Singers, and this is our 2013 fall show, and we'd like to thank you so much for being here. I'm Harrison Hall.
And I'm Katie O'Neill, and like Harrison said, we're just so glad that y'all are here this evening. We've been preparing for y'all all semester, just working hard, and especially this week, we've put in a lot of hours for y'all. And I know I'm speaking for the whole group when I say that we just love what we do, and we just hope that that exudes to y'all, and that y'all just enjoy yourselves this evening. Every song that you'll be seeing dance to has been choreographed either by someone currently in the group or an alumni of the group.
That's right. Without further ado, we're going to have Emily Moore and Alexa Combs sing I Feel Pretty / Unpretty from Glee.
I wish I could tie you up in my shoes, make you feel unpretty too. I was told I was beautiful, but what does that mean to you? Look into the mirror, who's inside there? The one with the long hair, same old me again today.
My outsides are cool, my insides are blue. Every time I think it's because of you. I've tried different ways, but it's all the same. At the end of the day, I have myself to blame. I'm just tripping. You can buy a hair if it won't grow. You can fix your nose if he says so. You can buy all the makeup that Mac can make, but if you can't look inside you, find out who am I to be in a position to make me feel so pretty.
Feel pretty, but unpretty. I feel pretty and witty and right. Never insecure until I met you. Now I'm feeling stupid. I used to be so cute to me, just a little bit skinny. Why do I look to all these things to keep you happy? Maybe get rid of you and then I'll get back to me.
Hey, my outsides look cool, my insides are blue. Every time I think I'm through, it's because of you.
I've tried different day, I have myself to blame. I keep on tripping.
You can buy a hair if it won't grow. You can fix your nose if he says so. You can buy all the makeup that Mac can make. But if you can't look inside you, find out who am I to be in a position to make me feel so pretty.
Tonight.
Whatever happened to Saturday night? When he dressed up sharp and he felt alright, things don't seem the same since Cosmic Light came into my life. I thought I was divine.
I used to go for a ride, but you do go. I listened to the music on the radio. The saxophone was blowing on a rock and roll show. Climbed in the back seat, you really had a good time.
I could see that's my soul.
Done. Let the music play on, play on, play on, play on.
Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. We're going to
party, karamu, fiesta, forever.
Come on and sing along. We're going to
party, karamu, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along.
All night long.
Oh, jambalaya.
Tumble it, they said, and moya.
Hey, wonderful. My name is Mark Price, and I am honored to be serving this year's group as the president. Every fall show, we introduce ourselves. We're gonna go ahead and take time now to do that. I'm Mark Price from Auburn, Alabama. I'm studying interdisciplinary studies, and this is my fourth year in the group.
Hey, y'all. I'm Sarah Shear. I'm a sophomore music major from Montgomery, Alabama, and this is my first year in the group.
Hello again. I'm Harrison Hall. I'm a senior from Brentwood, Tennessee. I'm majoring in biomedical sciences, and this is my fourth year in the group.
Hey, I'm Katie O'Neill. This is my second year in the group. I'm from Mobile, Alabama, and I am studying nutrition and dietetics.
War Eagle, y'all. I'm Zach Blomley. I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. I'm a freshman double majoring in political science and accounting, and this is my first year in the group.
Weagle, weagle, my name's Olivia Kolar. I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. This is my second year in the group, and I'm a sophomore double majoring in math and education.
War Eagle, I'm Emily Moore. I'm from Brewton, Alabama. I'm a junior majoring in vocal performance, and this is my first year in the group.
War Eagle, everybody. My name's Steven Sideban. I'm from Enterprise, Alabama. I'm a senior majoring in accounting. This is my fourth year in the group. Hashtag Trey Mason for Heisman.
War Eagle, everyone. My name is Catherine Boswell. I'm a senior this year from Plano, Texas, majoring in marketing. This is my third and final year in the group.
Hey, y'all. My name is Davis Riley. I'm from Dothan, Alabama, majoring in political science. I'm a sophomore this year, and this is my first year in the group.
Hey, y'all. I'm Laura McDaniel. I'm from Montgomery, Alabama. I'm a senior studying nursing, and this is my third and final year in the group.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jackson Cottle from Huntsville, Alabama. This is my second year in the group, and I'm a junior studying industrial engineering.
Hey, Mom, can I have that ticket to Pasadena yet? I'm Mary Catherine Smith. I'm a junior from Hoover, Alabama in nursing school, and it's my third year in the group.
Hey, guys. I'm Jake Singleton. I'm a freshman. This is my first year in the group, and I'm studying pre-pharmacy. We're from Montgomery, Alabama.
Hey, y'all. I'm Casey Bailey. I'm a sophomore in music education, and this is my first year in the group, and I'm from Birmingham, Alabama.
War Eagle, my name is Andrew Swindle. I am from Selma, Alabama. I am a freshman studying marketing, and this is my first year in the group.
Hey, y'all. I'm Jesse Harrison, and I'm from Florence, Alabama. I'm a junior majoring in elementary education, and this is my third year in the group.
Hello, my name is Michael Justin Ruvarquez. I am from Coleman, Alabama. I am a junior studying psychology, and this is my third year in the group.
Hey, y'all, I'm Ruthie Jager, and I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. I'm a sophomore studying pre-pharmacy, and this is my first year in the group.
War Eagle, my name is Trey Kenneth Gunter, North of the Third, and I'm from Claremont, Florida. I am a senior studying accounting, and this is my third and final year in the group.
Hey, y'all, I'm Brittany Motes. I'm a senior majoring in biomedical science from Americus, Georgia, and this is my fourth and final year in the group.
Hi, everyone. I'm Dusty Sanders. I'm from Louisville, Alabama. I'm a music major and a senior. This is my fourth and final year in the group.
War Eagle, I'm Alexa Combs. I'm from Marietta, Georgia. I'm a freshman studying business, and this is my first year in the group.
War Eagle, guys. Excited about Pasadena. My name is Brandon Way. I'm from Auburn, Alabama. I'm a junior majoring in biomedical science. This is my third year in the group.
Hey, y'all. I'm Sydney Hall. I'm from Hoover, Alabama. I'm a freshman majoring in music education, and this is my first year in the group.
Hey, y'all. I'm Griffin Holmes. I'm a junior studying radio, television, and film. I'm from Hoover, Alabama, and this is my first year in the group.
Hey, y'all. I'm Katie Weaver from Plano, Texas. I'm a junior pre-med student, and this is my first year in the group.
Hey, you guys. My name is Kyler Hancock. I'm from Columbus, Georgia. I'm majoring in chemical engineering. This is my first year in the group, and I'm a freshman.
Hi, I'm Amanda Anderson. I'm from Huntsville, Alabama, and I'm majoring in music education and vocal performance, and this is my second year in the group.
Hi, my name is Bryce Ott. I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. I'm a sophomore studying wireless engineering, and this is my second year in the group.
War Eagle, I'm Sarah Grace Weaver from Birmingham, Alabama. I'm majoring in Human Development and Family Studies, and this is my fourth and final year in the group.
Hey, my name is John Canada. I am from Birmingham, Alabama. I'm a junior studying accounting, and this is my third year in the group.
Good evening. I'm Joy Funderburk. I'm from Montgomery, Alabama. I'm a freshman here at Auburn studying horticulture, and this is my first year in the group.
Hi, I'm Charlie Gonzalez. I'm a senior in aerospace engineering, and I don't know where I'm from, but I know where I'm going, and that's Pasadena. And this is my fourth and final year in the group.
Hello, I'm Will Boswell. I am a senior from Birmingham in speech pathology, and this is my second year in the group.
Hi, I'm James Savington. I'm a junior in marketing from Birmingham, Alabama, and this is my second year playing keyboard for the group.
Hey guys, I'm Justin Ward. I am a senior from Prattville, Alabama, studying aerospace engineering, and this is my fourth year in the group.
Hey, I'm Brian Cook. I'm from Huntsville, Alabama, and I'm a freshman in industrial engineering, and this is my first year with the group.
I'm Andrew Kotzer. I'm from Albertville, Alabama. I'm a senior in business management, and this is my fifth and final year in the group.
Hey everybody, I'm Josh Sutcliffe. I'm a senior from Statesboro, Georgia. I play trumpet. This is my fourth year in the group. Also, I'm a major in information systems management.
Hey everybody, I'm Ben Elgin. I am a junior in music education and performance, and this is my first year in the group.
Hey guys, I'm Logan Pouncey. I'm from Mobile. I am a sophomore in music education, and this is my second year playing sax with the group.
Hey guys, I'm Wade Allen from Huntsville, Alabama. I'm a junior in music performance, and this is my second year in the group.
Hi y'all, I'm Rebecca Portlock. I'm from Austin, Texas. This is my third year in the group, and I am a senior, studying philosophy.
Hi, I'm Matt Grubright. I am a sophomore from Atlanta, Georgia. I am studying aviation management and finance. This is my first year in the group. Our tech managers this year are Leah Peterson, a senior from Birmingham, Alabama. She is studying accounting. And Benjamin Dow, also from Birmingham, Alabama. He is a junior studying accounting. Next up, we will hear from Amanda Anderson and Dusty Sanders performing Strangers in Paradise from the play Kismet, followed by Royals performed by Katie O'Neill, Harrison Hall, John Canada, and Will Boswell. War Eagle.
A stranger no more. saw your face and I ascended out of the common place into the rare. So
send me in dark despair from all that I hunger for. But open your angel's arms to a stranger in paradise and tell me that I need.
Seen a diamond in the flame, cut my teeth on a wedding ring in the movies, but I'm not proud of my address in the torn up town, no postcode envy.
Let me live that fantasy.
Bye. really just sharing this night for us with us. We're hoping you're enjoying the show this far. Up next, we have Dusty Sanders singing Corner of the Sky from Pippin, and after that, we have Long Train Running.
Everything has its season, everything has its time. We've had a new season and I'll show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. So why do I feel like I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've gotta be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams, every man has his goals. People like the way dreams have of sticking to the soul. Thunderclouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. I want my life to be something more than long. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. And I've gotta be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small. But I won't rest until I know I'll have it all. So don't ask just listen when I'm gone. And far away you'll hear me say softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've gotta be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my
love. lover would you be? Where would you be right now?
Good evening, y'all, and I just want to welcome you again and thank you for coming tonight to our performance. I mean, look at this crowd, y'all. Look, will you see this crowd? Anyway, I'm up here to introduce our next performance, I mean our song, is Grease Lightning. You know, if you haven't been to one of the past two home football games, some of us have been in the halftime show. That's what I'm talking about. And yeah, so we've had the honor to perform with the band, and I have to tell you, it was an amazing show. It's something I'm gonna tell my grandkids. But anyway, I happen to believe that there is a connection between the AU singers and the Auburn football team. You know? Well, we performed at two home football games, and in those two games, miracles, y'all. And I don't know if y'all know, yesterday we had a performance at 2:30, and it was during the middle of the game. So that was a miracle in itself. So there is a connection between football, Auburn football, and the AU singers. There are miracles, y'all. So hopefully all of us, keep our fingers crossed, we get fly out to Pasadena. So Mama, Daddy, can I get a ticket for, yeah, thank you. Yep. But anyway, I hope you enjoy Grease Lightning. Here it is.
I'll have me overhead lifters and four barrel quads, oh yeah. A fuel injection cut up and chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
that's right.
Grease lightning, go grease lightning.
The boys will scream,
uh-huh.
The chicks will scream,
uh-huh.
Grease lightning.
Holidays right around the corner, some men of the AU Singers, eight to be exact, will be performing I'll Be Home for Christmas a cappella next. This original arrangement was by Bing Crosby, who wrote it in 1942 about a soldier who was off at World War II, and he was writing a letter home to his family saying, I will be coming home for Christmas, and I expect presents, and I expect snow, and I expect mistletoe. And so up next, here's I'll Be Home for Christmas.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Where's the other guy? What's going on back there? Oh, he was the nerd. He's changing clothes. Maybe if you guys could help encourage him.
Yeah.
Say,
his name is Bryce. Come out, Bryce.
Come out, Bryce.
Let's try again, one time louder.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. I'll be home,
I'll be home,
I'll be home,
if only in my dreams. I'll be home,
I'll be home,
I'll be home,
if only
I'm dreaming tonight of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home.
Our next song comes from the hit TV show Smash. The writers of the song were inspired by the story of Marilyn Monroe. In the song, Marilyn sings the song to us, encouraging us to enjoy the little things in life and to always remember her story. With Katie Weaver singing the solo, I hope you enjoy Don't Forget Me.
There are some born too shy, you can't do it alone.
So protect them and take.
down and listen up good. The old hatter is gone and the hat must go on, worn by me, is that understood? So shut up and toe the line while I redefine how this all will be mine. I have a dream that's got a full head of steam.
What is true, what is not, can no change in a shot.
Thank you so much for coming out this evening to spend some time with us. We have thoroughly enjoyed performing for you, and we hope that you've enjoyed our performance as well. I want to take just a moment to thank the Auburn University Department of Theater, especially Taylor Dileski and his crew. This group has been coming to this venue to perform. This is its 42nd, with the exception of a couple of years, for 42 years. And so they've always been really gracious to us, and we really appreciate their professionalism and the great job that they do to make us look really good on this stage. And thank you, Taylor and company. We're going to close our program with a song called I Sing Out. It's not your typical closer for a show choir. There's no choreography to it. It's rather slow. It's kind of a ballad, but it pretty much embodies what the AU Singers is about, because it talks about music and the importance that it has in our lives and the importance of sharing our music with other people to make the world just a little bit better place to live in. So thank you again for coming out. Have a safe trip home and come back and see us again in the spring. Thank you.
Days it seems like love's in short supply,
instead of understanding what I hear is an eye for an eye. There's gotta be a better way. I'm primed to do my part, so starting today, from deep within my heart, I sing out peace,
I sing out hope, I sing out boldly so that everyone will know. Life gets better, the future's brighter.
Thank you.
Christmas, you can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. I'll be home, I'll be home,
I'll be home,
if only in my dreams. I'll be home,
I'll be home,
if only in my dreams. I'm dreaming tonight of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road